California.
He's going to do it.
Sure. No pressure. Rick. No. Now, Casey, all he needs is a gallon of gas.
He
doesn't even need that.
He just needs fumes. That's all he needs.
Yaley second. Kyle Petty third. Reed Sorensen. Brian Vickers.
No pressure, and he has got it made. He can coast. He can coast from there.
For the National Guard, Casey Mears is going to win his first Nextel Cup race, the Cook 600.
Good for him. All right.
Becomes the fourth Hendrick Car driver to win this.
Look at Kyle Petty. Kyle Petty gets a third.
And J.J. Yaley finishes second by far, his best ever Nextel Cup outing.
What a finish. Way to go, guys. That was exciting.
Yeah, baby.